Division of Infectious Diseases at UMass has been putting on these meetings, these toll meetings, since 2004. We've sponsored them, always sponsored them together with institutions in a foreign venue. This one is being held in Riva del Garda, Italy. We've partnered together with a major university in putting together a meeting that brought together international speakers in innate immunity to discuss their recent research findings.
We will have speakers, invited speakers from many countries, from Asia, from America, and from Europe. Cutting edge research will be presented, and we will also have sessions for students to promote young scientists, and we'll also have some workshops where where interaction is really promoted.
You get to hear the latest research from your other people in the field, sometimes your competitors, sometimes your collaborators, even before they publish. So it really helps you stay on top of what's going on in the field. I rarely leave a meeting like this without having a new line of experiments sort of on tap based on some conversation and or presentation that I heard at the meeting. That aspect can't be duplicated by any publication model, that face-to-face time with other scientists.
One of the aspects of UMass that makes us an, I would say, emerging institution has been the recognition of the depth of the talent that we have at the university. Of course, when Craig Mello won the Nobel Prize, UMass got a lot of recognition. I think what most people might not recognize is that RNAi is in fact an innate immune response, and some of these major discoveries have been made in the context of immunity. So we think that this is a very important field that touches not only on infectious illnesses, which of course are our primary interest in the Division of Infectious Diseases, but diseases like lupus and cancer and other diseases that plague the world today. One of the things that we do in order to showcase the university is to bring the big names of talent to our meetings, and that is actually the reason why Victor Ambros is presenting a keynote talk at this meeting. Innate immunity is not his passion by any means, but he certainly, with his major discoveries in microRNAs, works in the field that everybody in the innate immunity appreciates and wants to know more about. And by highlighting the fact that he's one of our own, I think we bring some recognition to the excellence that UMass has obtained over the last several decades.